I was told to speak on this morning, so here we go. What are spirit guides for? You know, you have a purpose for being. I have a purpose for being. We humans have a purpose for being. And if I didn't say that with a clear conscience, I would be a hypocrite. So, knowing that this works for me, my soft teacher is speaking, so I'm speaking slowly because she's speaking slowly. I must say what I have been taught and what I have heard from spirit myself to be true for myself. I can't speak for anybody else. So, what Mary is telling me is that there's a lot of you out there wondering, you know, why am I here? What am I doing? Am I doing it right? If I have a purpose for being, we all have a purpose. Every fairy, every angel, every tree, rock, bird, bee, crow, speck of dust, everything has, a purpose for being. If it were not made so, then why do you think you experience happiness and unhappiness at different times? You go through these lessons that you have pre-chosen to go through in order to be the spirit being you desire to be. Just like Tasha speaks of having goals and making lists of things that you desire and putting pictures on the wall that you hope to have. When you see them, you wish to attain them. This is why she has told you to put them up so that you can see them. Your spirit goal is likened unto your physical goals. You people want cars, homes, horses, things you cannot gently afford. However, you look yourselves in the mirror and you say, why me? Or you say, why not me? That person won the lottery. Why did I not win? I'm a good person. There's a reason for everything. Your purpose for being may not be to be wealthy, as you call it. However, you are more than wealthy in your spirit being. We are here to encourage you to remember your spirit. It is not so much the money, the riches, the houses, and these physical things. It is what you did for another, or what you did for yourself, your true, authentic, spirit being self, that matters most. And for some of you, it is merely the fact that you do not believe that you can have $1 million. You do not feel worthy of money and material things, therefore you have not them. There are approximately 10, Tasha has spoken of 7 in her past videos, as they're called, guides around you at all times. Some of you do not believe this, however, you can not, what is the term? Understand the feeling you get, feeling there is someone following you, or there is someone looking over your shoulder, as your saying goes, we are always with you. Always. Now they want to play with the camera. Stop that. We are always here. Just call on us. It doesn't matter if you don't have enough faith yet. Everything will build in time. What matters is you try a little at a time. On the inside, there are a minimum of 10 guides, teachers, physicians, doctors, and a guide that, as you say, tells you left and right at the signal light, I believe it's called. Then in your outer band, there are millions always here to support you and give you life, as it were. We are here to support you as you are here to support us. We work hand in hand, be we angels, fairies, gods, goddesses, aliens. We all work together for one accord to better human beings, nature, the earth, the planets, the galaxies. Your spirit does all this work by merely choosing a thought to do or not to do something, believe or not to believe something. Do you understand, children? So when you make the question in your mind, in your physical mind, because your spirit knows what is and is not good for you. However, your physical body tells it to do a different thing. When you choose to do a thing, as in break up with your mate or not to, you have free will. You may choose to do as you please. However, others of you are teaching those that your spirit already had the answer. You only need to listen to your spirit to get all your answers. And that is the reason why we guides exist, to assist you on your path if you let us. We have a job to do, as it were, with the spirit called God, or whatever title you choose to give it. The higher power knows all and sees all, unjudging, as you humans judge yourself terribly these days. There is no need for someone to scold you and to tell you, shame on you, you should have helped thus or so along life's path. That is not our purpose for being. Why do you beat yourself so, thinking you're always doing the wrong thing? Help yourself be better spiritually. Physically, your good will come. You humans toss around words as if they mean nothing. This word karma, you have it quite backwards. It is not what you claim it to be. It is not a bank reserve, I believe the word is called. Focus not on words. Focus on your deeds, your pure thoughts. We hear you asking, does this mean sex? Sex and sexual acts is not necessarily impure. It is what you make of them that makes it dirty, I believe the word is, or nasty, or vulgar. However, our mission is to help you with this, even in your physical lifetime. We are here to nudge you along the correct path, and that is those times being where you challenge yourself mentally and you ask, did I just hear that? Am I hearing things in my head? And you shake your head in disbelief. Why do you not choose to believe in us? As Tasha, the entity has informed you as a telephone, I believe it's called, vessel to interpret from this side to that, you know you are not hearing things. We are not just some made-up force. We are merely across the veil from you. And if you will look through the veil, you will see us. The power within you is great. Let us do our job to help support your spirit and your spiritual purpose for being on this planet called Earth. There are many beings out there. We all assist one another. However, humans have proven historically to be the most challenging of species. If you believe, it shall be made so. Thank you, honey. I don't know what you said yet, but I'll listen to the video. That was Mary. She's not my master teacher, but she's like his assistant. That's the only way I could think to explain it right now. So yeah, they have their purpose for being, just like you have your purpose. Spirit, us, we work together, not separately like a lot of people have been thinking. And I asked them to do this so I can get the wording. I didn't want to put my words into it. I wanted her to answer directly, or one of them to answer directly. You know, we think that we're alone, so we're depressed and we're sad, and I don't have this and Tasha has that, and I don't have a Mercedes-Benz and my neighbor has that, and I don't have any kids, so I'm worthless. And you know, why do you think I constantly tell you, you are beautiful just the way you are? You are perfect just the way you are. And I don't know what your definition of perfect is. Would you get him away? I don't want no mosquitoes, please. Thank you. I love you, but you need to go. Perfect is how you are supposed to be. Perfect isn't some model or some actor or some actress or something outside of yourself. You are perfect just the way you are. You're not Tasha. I'm Tasha. I'm perfect just the way I am. I'm here to do what I'm supposed to do. You're here to do what you're supposed to do. You figure that out and stop saying, oh, I wish I had her life and his life. And oh, see, he got that BMW and I wanted that BMW. Well, you know, I make almost enough money. No. Just love yourself the way you are, okay? Just love you the way you are. That's all. And realize each, and I'll do another video on what each one does as soon as they tell me to do the video. Because, yeah, I always listen to spirit first. Always. That way it's just like money in the bank, as it were. Do what you're told to do when you're told to do it, and then there won't be any maybe I could go back. No. Or like some people say, maybe I could start over. No, we don't start over. We just keep on going and do it better, you know? Okay. Well, go ahead and have a good day. I love you. I gotta go be with myself again. Love you. I wanted to come back real quick and say I was going to make a list. I know you're asking, so what are the 10 spirits? I was going to make a list of them, but they suggested that that's not the purpose of this video today. The purpose of this video today is because somebody had a question out there that needed to be answered, so we answered it, and you need to sit back and relax, and it will be told to you as Tasha will tell it another time. The purpose for this video was to say that we all have a purpose, even those of us that you cannot see. There you go. Okay, have a great day. Bye.